Every human, in my opinion, should be able to monetize their name, image, and likeness.
The one podcast I listened to, you tell a story about Braxton Miller. And
I've been on this bandwagon for a long time. Over 10 years ago, I had to deal with an issue with Braxton Miller at Ohio State, and I got defensive of him. I believe the premise of NIL has been needed for the longest of times, so I'm glad that we've taken that step.